बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू विल बी फाइन। डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ आवर थर्ड काउंटडाउन ऑनलाइन लेक्चर फॉर क्लास 5। इन आवर टुडेज लेक्चर वी सॉल्व द पेज नंबर 2। स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 2। टुडे वी सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 एंड आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 इज गिव द वैल्यू ऑफ द कलर डिजिट। वी सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट वी सॉल्व एग्जाम्पल। फर्स्ट आवर क्वेश्चन इज 24,106.568। आवर क्वेश्चन इज इन डेसिमल फॉर्म स्टूडेंट्स। फर्स्ट वी लर्न द प्लेस वैल्यूज। ओके स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट वी लर्न द वैल्यूज बिफोर द डेसिमल। द फर्स्ट वैल्यू बिफोर द डेसिमल इज इन वंस। द सेकेंड वैल्यू इज इन टेंस। द थर्ड वैल्यू इज इन हंड्रेड्स। द फोर्थ वैल्यू इज इन थाउजेंड्स एंड द फिफ्थ वैल्यू इज इन 10,000. Okay, student, these are all the values before the decimal. Now we learn the values after the decimal. After decimal, the first value is always in tens, the second value is in hundreds, and the third value is in thousands. Dear student, I hope you understand the place value chart. Okay students, now we solve the question. The question is to give the value of the colored digit. Our first question is 329,061. Okay student, we find the value of 9 digit which is underlined. Okay student, we know that we read the question. The first one is in ones, 6 is in tens, 0 is in hundreds, and 9 is in thousands. So in this question, the value of 9 is 9,000, and we write as 9,000 or we write it in digit also 9,000. So in this question, the value of 9 is 9,000. Our second question is in decimal, and the question is 9.172. In this question, we find the value of 2. Dear students, we know that after decimal, the first digit value is in tens, the second digit value is in hundreds, and the third digit value is in thousand. So in this question, our digit 2 value is in thousand, and we write as 2,000. Or we write as 2/1,000. So this is the value of 2 in this question. Our third question is, our question is in decimal form, and our question is 18.064. In this question, we find the value of 6. 6 is the second digit after decimal, and we know that after decimal, the second digit value is always in hundreds. So we write as 600. So students, today we solve the question number 7. I hope you understand this question. You can practice this question at your home. Okay students, you can practice question number 8, which is write vertically and complete. Multiplication method is used in this question. You can write the question is in vertical column, and then multiply the question. You can practice this question at your home. I hope you understand my today's lecture. Now it's a time to say Allah Hafiz, stay safe.